It's bedtime. Are you still out here?
Wow. So this must be Lily's great-grandmother. Uh-oh. What do moths know, right? Look familiar?
I don't know. Looks big.
Let's plant it and see what happens.
Nothing happened. Guess it's a dud.
Agent Zanotto, as an expert gardener, I'm sure you know the value of patience when it comes to... Well, hello. I'm off to find more seeds.
Well, don't you think this is enough?
More's always better. I'll be right back. I'm no plant scientist, but that looks pretty seedy to me. okay over there?
What? Me? Oh, I'm great, thanks.
Oh, okay. You sure you're okay out there?
Yeah, just a little... Oh, this is embarrassing.
Want me to pop you out of that bottle?
Well, I was just about to take care of that myself, but if you want to whack at it, be my guest.
Oh, thank you. I feel much better. Sorry about that. Cabbage burps are the worst. Anyway, thank you. I feel so much better. This is where I get off. Thanks for the lift.
You're welcome.
What?
For saving you from that time bomb.
It's just a seed.
Ah, but isn't a seed just a bomb in slow motion?
In the mother world. That was before they came for landscape.
No.
No. That one saw me coming.
No.
Almost had it. I just need to focus a little longer on their weapons. Almost had it. I don't think I'm hurting at all. Must be something causing this bad mood around here.
All right, let me at him! Where'd they go?
Hey, where's the sea?
What seed? Oh, that thing. Oh, I dropped it in a river far away.
right.
Hey, it's not in there. Not in there, I said.
Taking you along for protection.
Good idea. It's you and me, kid. Let's show them who they're messing with. Over this way? Oh, great. That's exactly what I would have done. I haven't been over here in a while. This guy knows what I'm talking about.
Watch it.
Careful, slippery stuff here. They really ought to put down some yellow cones here. I don't suppose you have any golf shoes on you, huh? Something with cleats? If you start slipping, remember to lean into the slip. Oh, wait, is that... or maybe it's away from the slip. Careful! I think one of these tiles is loose. Did I hear a crack? Watch your step! A little grout would do wonders for this floor. Step lightly, young ward. I know how I can lighten the load. Did that help? Step on a crack, break the old man's back. Do not look down. Being back in this place really brings up some... memories. Oh, are you headed down to the boss's office? I do not envy you.
Fired? You can't fire me! I helped create this place! Recruited by Ford Crawler himself! Pipsqueak nephew's gonna fire me! What do you mean, what's happened to me? What's happened to you? What's his phone number? I'm not gonna call some stranger! I don't need help! I just need my job! I made some mistakes, but so is everybody! Yes, people were hurt, but no one died! It worked out in the end! Why are you all attacking me? You're my own blood, why aren't you on my side? Truman, how could you?
I'd hate to see Truman get that mad. Got another one. Thank you. going great, don't you think? I'm off to find more seeds. You hadn't seen your great-uncle Bob in years. How does he know what you look like?
My dad sent him pictures for years.
He's never heard your voice, though, has he?
How'd you know?
Ah! Here's the hatbox tag. I think I hear something. Agent Zanotto.
You're fired.
I need the steamer trunk tag for this guy. Here's the steamer trunk tag.
Doing anything?
You weren't about to grab that seed.
Grab that what? Oh my god, I didn't even see that. Let me grab that.
No, wait!
Thanks for the tip.
Hi, have you met my friend? They just love to fly and fly. You could come. I love a good wedding, don't you? Now then, to the Champagne Tower, my good man! Up in the air, Junior Birdman!
Don't get so close.
Wait, no, I want that. Wait a minute. I don't know about this place. case tag. Gotcha. Figure out what's causing it. If I can find the cause of this bad mood, maybe I can get rid of it.
Remind me not to invite you to my wedding.
Given Bob two of those seeds. They're harmless.
You what? You have no idea the harm you've done, do you? Time to get serious. I'm running out of places to hide this thing. Ooh, this is good. Nobody actually eats wedding cake, right?
I like wedding cake. Down here, kid. Get me out of here. I don't want to miss the ceremony.